this.
This is not about memorizing or mastering things like
arithmetic, language, history. This.
This is about knowing the rule of thirds, ethics, the periodic table.
We're talking about knowing our sculptures, knowing human laws.
We are talking about knowing the rules so well that we are prepared when the time comes
to break those rules. We are talking about shaping our own future.
We are talking about shaping our own future.
This
is about hearing and listening right now, across generation, across cultures.
This is about communicating with whatever technology comes our way tomorrow.
Sometimes we work in teams. It is a delicate skill. It takes time to learn, and sometimes we work alone.
And that requires precision, patience, and commitment. Our parents want from us all they want. All they want is a greater future from their children. So this, all of this, is about leading the way.
Dreams are like stars. You may never touch them, but if you follow them, they will lead you to your destiny. A very good morning to one and all. It is indeed a moment of great pride for the school as well as for the parents, as 190 students of class 5 will be receiving the scholar badge certificates today for their exemplary scholastic achievement in class 4 in the year 2019-20. This ceremony is one of the most anticipated and time-tested tradition of a school, when gleaming enthusiasm and the triumphant spirit of the young scholars can be seen and felt. We would also be giving out appreciation awards for 100% attendance. Light is considered as a symbol of auspiciousness, prosperity, and abundance. Light ushers in brightness or knowledge and dispels darkness or ignorance. We now have a traditional lighting of the lamp ceremony as a tribute to Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge.
Deepa Jyotih Parabrahma Deepa Sarvatamupaha Deepena Sadhyate Sarvam Sandhya Deepa Namostute.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank APRO Vice Chairperson Ms. Meenakshi Singh Pathania Ma'am for reposing her faith in us, supporting us in all the endeavors we undertake, and encouraging us to do our best. Thank you, ma'am. May I now request Vice Principal Ms. Rupali Kudesia Ma'am to address the audience.
Good morning, everyone. On behalf of the management and staff, I welcome everyone to this virtual scholar badge ceremony for the session 2019-20. I'm sure you all must have been eagerly waiting for this ceremony. We wanted to host this important ceremony in school and waited for the situation to normalize. But since that did not happen, so here we are hosting it virtually. Scholar badge is a symbol of appreciation that is extended to our children of DPS Sushant Low for showing consistent and outstanding performance in academics. Criteria of giving scholar badge to our children are as such. Primary children of grade 4 and 5 receive the scholar badge for securing an overall grade A and above. Grade 6 to 8 children get scholar badge after securing an overall grade A1 or A2. Grade 9 upwards for securing a total percentage of 80 or above. A blue blazer is awarded when a child receives scholar badge for 3 consecutive years. Scholar badge for 3 more consecutive years earns this child a blue tie as well. And one more time, scholar badge, and by this time the child is already in grade 12, fetches him or her the most prestigious gold medal award. We are hosting this ceremony virtually Hence, the takeaways for this year shall be certificates only for all the categories. However, for different categories shall bring you different certificates. This year, overall, we have 828 scholar badge recipients across all the grades. And this is something to be really proud of. 125 Blue Blazer certificate recipients, 111 Blue Badge recipients, 90 Blue Tie recipients, and to our delight, 46 Gold Medal recipients. We have also given recognition to the children for 100% attendance in the session 2019-20. We also give trophy to the overall stream topper for grade 11 and a trophy for grade 10 topper as well. We also recognize and appreciate our sports talents, and we reward them with a red blazer for their outstanding achievements during the year. So congratulations to all the children for their commendable performances, and my best wishes to all those who could not make it this time, but I'm sure that with your consistent hard work, you will make it to the top one day. God bless and have a great year 2021. Thank you so much.
Music is the most poetic and precise of all the arts. We now have a musical presentation by the students. Shine Your Way. Let's begin with the much-awaited awards ceremony. From Class 4A, the students securing A1 grade are Om Sachin Bonde, Pakhi Sharma, Tia Takshak, Aditya Mittal, Aviral Mittal, Aditi Singh, Suhani Agrawal, Anahat Bhatt, Satyam Dikshit, Shrishti Mohapatra, Rishit Shehrawat, Manya Gupta, Tisha Yadav, and Yavya Garg. The students securing grade A are Mahi Kaul, Anshuman Verma, Alaika Jain, Charvi, Kanav Kumar, Anant Chaube, Nandini Pathania, Radhika Agrawal, Dron Kataria, Dhruv Kalra, Anya Lokdarshi, Chayan Kumar, Daksh Tyagi, Aditi Bhatnagar, Utkarsha Girase, and Avni Bhatnagar. The grade A1 recipients from class 4B are Manvi Gupta, Athar Sharma, Ishita Goel, Arunima Sinha, Itisha Gupta, and Vrinda Khurana. Coming up are students securing grade A: Akarsh Kumar, Yogika Yadav, Raghav Jha, Raibet Surva Gupta, Anirudh Chatterjee, Arush Sharma, Vedant Pahwa, and Suryamash S. Kuchi. Grade A1 students from class 4C are Mubashir G. Azam, Sarthak Jain, Manit Singhal, Shaurya Rajput, Atharv Mittal, Adit Agrawal, Shaurya Saxena, Tanishtha Das, and Aditya Madhav N. We now have students securing grade A: Gauri Verma, Arjun Mishra, Piyush Joshi, Amir Azhar, Shiven Yadav, Anika Srivastav, Mannat Kapoor, Sarthak Singh, Saksham Thakran, Suryanshu Mukherjee, Abhiraj Kumar, Myra Sharma, and Yaksh Mehta. From 4D, the A1 grade students are Meher Virk, Viraj Swaroop, Devangi Garg, Aditya Manoj Patil, Sayansh Bijoria, Vivan Agrawal, Veom Vedant Lal, and Kian Vasudev. The recipients of grade A are Arav Sen, Ashna Kapoor, Kiara Vohra, Dhruv Kumar, Abhishree Singh, Chaitanya Mittal, Pranay Palaprati, Lakshit Yadav, Adi Menon, Trisha Tuli, Aditi Sharma, and Aisha Vadwani. The A1 grade recipients from 4E are Diva Kataria, Anishram Jaibhaskar, Alaisa Ambawani, Anirban Jha, Muhammad Hamdan Siddiqui, Arav Yadav, and Arav P. Shah. The recipients of grade A are Aman Gupta, Arush Thapial, Tanish Agrawal, Swasti Nagpal, Parinika Tripathi, Shambhavi Minocha, Sia Khokhar, Pratishtha Behel, Anish Mehta, Hunar Sangwan, Adamya Pratik, Ahana Aroda, Anya Sehdev, and Alisha Mudela. Students securing A1 grade from 4F are Avishi Sharma, Agamya Bhakuni, Harsh Agrawal, Drishya Sharma, Avani Jain, Lavanya Singh, Arav Kalan, Ronit Malhotra, Kartik Gupta, Arav Goyal, and Chahat Batra. The students securing grade A are Rashi Sapra, Abhigyan Nandi, Anushka Ghosh, Shrestha Bharti, Sangmitra Mahlawat, Ananya Gulati, Kinjal Singh, Anand Kataria, Saksham Kumar, Arshmeet Kaur, Ishant Bohra, and Aryan Gulati. Coming up next is class 4G, and the recipients of A1 grade are Navya Jain, Devang Thareja, Amog Bansal, Ratanjot Kaur Oberoi, Arjun S. Rathore, Yashaswi Agrawal, Navya Arora, Isabella Lordu, Sormitra Maiti. The students securing grade A are Hamish Gupta, Navya Rathi, Aditya Arora, Vaishnavi Dhyani, Arav Thakur, Suryansh Gauri, Aviraj S. Gandhi, Aviral Nahar, Vedant Gaur, Avni Bagadi, and Mohini Chopra. The A1 grade recipients from 4H are Vansh Yadav, Meenal Bansal, Visha Mishra, Vihan Chawla, and Vedant Chen. Students securing grade A are Urhan Yadav, Swastik Agrawal, Vihan Mantri, P. Akshara, Harsh Vansal, Prisha Gupta, Janvi Oberoi, Kaustubh Agrawal, Viraj Garg, वैष्णवी रंजन, रुद्राक्ष त्यागी, आयान चम एंड आदित्य कुमार झा. From 4I, the students securing A1 grade are Sana Singh, Pranath Jain, Siddharth Gupta, Darsh Mehrotra, Likhit Sanklecha, Anshika Sharma, Arnav Munjal, and Aganya Rana. The recipients for grade A are Avyan Kishore, RV Yadav, Darsh Gupta, Hardik Dhamija, अद्वित शर्मा, मिष्ठी गोयल, कबीर शर्मा, कार्तिकेय झा, भव्यरंजन पांडा, सोनम सेगल, खुशी अहलावत, सुहाना जैन, आरुष पारिक, कनिष्का कुमारी एंड ऐशानी किशोर. फॉर फुल अटेंडेंस द रेसिपिएंट्स आर अथर्व मित्तल 4C, अरव अरोड़ा 4E and Likhit Sanklecha 4I. Congratulations to all the recipients. May I now request Headmistress Primary Wing, Ms. Leena Singhal Ma'am, to propose the vote of thanks.
Good morning, everyone. It's my proud privilege to propose the vote of thanks to conclude the ceremony where we honor the success of our young scholars. I would also take this opportunity to thank our Pro Vice Chairperson, Ms. Meenakshi Singh Pathania, for her support and guidance, and for giving us freedom and courage to pursue our endeavours and to give our children the best environment and education experience in school. Thank you, ma'am. I would also like to thank our Vice Principal, Rubali Kudesia, ma'am, for her cooperation in all we do. My heartfelt thanks to dear parents. Thank you, parents, for being our invaluable collaborators and partners, and many congratulations to you on the success of your award. I would also like to thank the children for their wonderful performance and all the teachers who've been part of this program. Before I conclude, I wish to compliment our dear scholars for their sheer hard work, and may you reap success after success. Thank you once again.